a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. Hello, Destiny Church. Proverbs 13:12 says that hope deferred causes our soul to become sick. And our souls is our mind and our emotions. And when we look at life today and what's going on with the coronavirus, we feel like there's no hope. We feel like there's doom and gloom, and it's frustrating. And so it's easy to become discouraged in life. But I want you to know that God wants to deposit His hope into your life, a hope of victory, a hope of healing, a hope of protection. And that as we allow God to deposit His hope into our life, life looks different. And so I encourage you to get into the Word of God and pray and let God minister to you and establish His hope into your life, that you will live a healthy life in the midst of a storm.